Hi, I'm Carla Peebles, and I came to Dr. Eastman because I had noticed some gum recession on my lower front teeth, and Dr. Eastman suggested that I have a couple of tissue grafts done to help save those teeth from further damage or from losing them. And so I was a little apprehensive about the word tissue graft, but the day of the procedure, the only pain I felt was maybe a couple pinpricks from the needle. And other than that, there was no pain at all. Dr. Eastman and his assistant kind of joked around and lightened the mood a little bit, so it made it really easy for me to just try to relax, and the procedure was a piece of cake. There was no pain, no problems. I went home that afternoon with my prescription and thought maybe I might need it, but I really didn't. I took one pill just out of fear that I was going to have some pain, but I really didn't need to take that at all. I used a child toothbrush the whole time of the recovery that week, and it helped me to stay focused on what I was doing so I wasn't too aggressive in that area, and I healed really well, had no problems absolutely at all. I would recommend this to anyone. Dr. Eastman and staff are very professional and very kind, and I couldn't have asked for better.